Hello, Luna Neela here. Today's Tuesday, November 2nd, 2010. Got a couple things done since my last TTMT. I already showed the little boy cardigan for the hospital where I work for the 2011 New Year's boy. And then I made one for the 2011 New Year's girl. Same pattern. And this is the pattern that Lady of Lost Times is making for. She has a couple friends, at least I think, that are having babies. This is a crocheted button and a little chain 5 buttonhole. And each tag says, for the first girl born in 2011 at Dundee County Hospital. And I got the same thing for the boy. For the first boy. And then the other thing, which I wanted to show this last Tuesday, because it would have been prior to Halloween, but it was the only thing I had to show. And so I didn't make a TTMT, and then I didn't really think about the fact that it would no longer be Halloween this Tuesday, but anyway, I made a little candy corn keychain. In the back, I'm trying to use my head to block the glare of the window. We're still working on my living room. You can kind of see the blue back there off in the distance, and I'm going to be I posted before pictures a couple weeks ago when we first started the project, and then I'll post after pictures when we're done, maybe after I get the furniture in, or maybe before, I don't know. Mama 1 showed her candy corn that she made. It's a free Lion Brand pattern, and she used worsted weight yarn probably, and like a regular size hook. Same pattern, but with a size C hook and embroidery floss, both ends of a skein of embroidery floss. So you're working with actual 12 strands, because embroidery floss is 6 strands, but use both ends at the same time. And then I did a little bit of extra work on the bottom to give it dimension, because they just have you stitch up, you know, the bottom of this side and the bottom of this side, so it kind of comes to a point. And I wanted it to be able to kind of sit. So I add a little bit. I just stuffed it with yarn tails and, you know, a little bit of yarn and put a key ring on there. I originally was going to try and make them into earrings, but I didn't realize it'd come out so huge. Wouldn't that be huge? It'd be kind of funny, but anyway. I thought they'd be like maybe a fourth this size. So, but yeah, I didn't do anything different with the pattern. I just used a different size yarn and a smaller hook. It came out a lot smaller. My kids' high school colors are navy blue, maroon, and gold. So, and we're the tigers. So I want to make tiger corn and do blue, maroon, and gold. Blue, maroon, and gold. And make one for each of the cheerleaders. I'd like to do that. We'll see if it actually happens. But it takes a whole skein of each color. You'll have some left over of the top color. But anyway, yeah, it's like less than $1.50 to make this whole little thing. So that was fun. And another thing I'm going to add after this part is I made another video with music of another one of my kids. And then there will be pictures of the crafts I show. So I will see you next week. Bye-bye.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move.